Now, Suzuki has unveiled the Suzuki Katana, a name which has been revived from Suzuki's past in the 1980s and 1990s. It was a sport touring motorcycle, very popular in Europe. And now this one, the Suzuki Katana, has been unveiled here at the Auto Expo 2020. Now, what we know is that this one is based on the Suzuki GSX-S1000F, the same inline four-cylinder 99cc engine, makes about 147 bhp of power and 105 Nm of torque, same frame. But this one's got a slightly retro, neo-retro, if you will, design. And what we know so far is that Suzuki has just brought this here to gauge reactions from the public, what they think about a motorcycle. And if there's enough reaction, then maybe they'll think about bringing a Suzuki Katana to India. But the good news is, what we've been told is that this one, if at all it comes, will not come as a CBU. It will be assembled in India to make it very competitive in terms of pricing. So that's the new Suzuki Katana unveiled here at the Auto Expo 2020. Liter class, 147 bhp, 105 Nm, same engine as the Suzuki GSX S1000F, the new Suzuki Katana.